An Evansville man has been working hard towards his dreams at Bob's Gym on the north side. He's had national attention before, and Eyewitness News' Amelia Young explains why he's back in the spotlight again.
You can find him at the gym almost every day.
Not much. How you doing?
Inspired by legends like John Cena and Arnold Schwarzenegger to become a bodybuilder.
A lot of weight training and cardio. I don't really like cardio, but you got to do it.
Colin Clark has been defying society's expectations for 25 years.
Never give up. Believe in yourself.
Using that motto to push himself as a bodybuilder who has Down syndrome.
You can be anything and do anything with heart and determination and passion and keep on going and try to push.
Colin found bodybuilding 4 years ago and still to this day refuses to let anything or anybody doubt him.
If you get knocked down 100 times and you get back up 500 times more, it's like you can do it. Yeah. Because that tells you that the heart of a champion refuses to give up.
As the face of a nonprofit, Colin Nation, and motivational speaker, his message is heard by many. But Wednesday night, his audience will be more than just 100 people. It will be 2,000s. Colin will be on an episode of Born This Way, a show that follows young adults with Down syndrome living their dreams.
I really don't know what to expect, but I can't hardly wait to see what happens.
He says if you have a dream, go after it, just like he will until he's standing next to the pros.
And don't let anything get in the way of your dreams. And I believe in you, and don't give up.
In Evansville, Amelia Young, Eyewitness News.